kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Welcome to online classes. This side Hema Yadav from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group. Children, today I am going to teach you chapter 8, addition and subtraction. In this chapter we will cover only addition. So let's start. Here we will learn addition of 2 digit and 1 digit number, addition of 2 digit numbers, addition on a number line, addition by carrying over method and word problem. So children, can you tell me what is the meaning of addition? Addition means putting things together. When we will keep the things together, this is called addition. So look here, adding two things means putting them together and counting again. The symbol of addition is this. Red S plus. Children, this is the symbol of addition. This is the symbol of addition. And what we read it? We read it as plus sign. Clear, children? Now, each finger has three sections. You all have your hand, and in your hand there are fingers. And each finger has three sections. Look here in this hand. This is your hand and each finger has three sections. We will start counting from the little finger and go through towards the thumb. From where we will start counting? We will start counting from the little finger and we use thumb for counting the numbers. Hum apne thumb ko use karenge numbers ko count karne ke liye. So, look here, this one is your little finger and we will start counting like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on the numbers. Children, look here, I am giving you one example on the board. Suppose we are going to add 3 plus 4. So, we will keep the sign of addition here in front of the numbers. Now what we will do? We will keep bigger number in our mind. Which number is bigger here? 4 is bigger. So we will keep this number in our mind and move forward the other number. Which number is other here? 3 is other here. So after 4, we will start counting on our finger. 5, 6 and 7. Where we will stop? Where 3 is coming? We will see addition of 2 digit and 1 digit number. Here you can see, here are 2 digit in this number and here is only 1 digit in this number. So look at the given example. We have to follow some step to solve this question. Step 1, add the 1s and write the sum under the 1s. Can you tell me the meaning of sum here? Sum means addition. We are adding number here. So what we are getting? This number is called sum of the numbers. Clear? Here 3 is at 1's place and 4 is at 1's place. So we will add these two numbers here. I am writing the number over here. Look here. T denote for 10's and O denote for 1's. 23 plus 4. Now what we will do again? We will keep bigger number in our mind. This is 4 and move forward 3. After 4, 5, 6 and 7. So we will, what we get sum here? Look here again. After 4 we will start counting 5, 6 and 7. So what is the sum of these two digit number? This is 7. And here is no any number. So we will write 2 as it is. Clear everyone? Now, look here, step 1 mein what we have done? We add the 1s and write the sum under 1s. We add the 1s digit here and write the 1s at the 1s place. Step 2, write the 10s as it is. We have written 2 as it is here. Clear? Now, addition of 2 digit numbers. Now children, we will see 2 digit numbers in both the numbers. We have to follow again some steps. Step 1, Add the ones and write the sum under the ones. Here 5 and 3. These both numbers are at ones place. So we will add these two numbers first. And step 2, add the tens and write the sum under the tens. Here 1 and 2. These both numbers are at tens place. So we will add these numbers at the tens place. And we will write the sum of these numbers at the tens place. Look here. We are going to add 25 and 14. So what we will do? We will keep bigger number in our mind and move forward to the 4. Kahan pe jayenge? 4 tak, where 4 is coming in your finger. Look here. After 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 4 is written here, so we will stop here. So what is the total of 5 and 4? It is 9. And we can say sum of these numbers is 9. And 2 plus 1, we will keep again bigger number in our mind. It is 2 and move forward 1. It will be 3. So total of these number is 39 and the sum of these number is 39. So children, I hope you must have understood this video. Thank you, children.